Going to Cali.
Go.
There you go. Going to Cali. Honey, do you lose your shoe?
It's my shoe.
Thank you. room are you in, honey? Which room?
Watch for falling rocks, though.
Okay, you just film it. Then when it falls, let me know.
Picture.
And then why are you asking me to say something?
It's just a picture, talking picture. It's a moving picture.
Okay, well, I want to say is we just picked a couple of lemons, okay, from a lemon tree from my brother's yard. And that's quite an experience. And maybe, when life gives you lemons, you may
give back, or?
Right. What is the saying? When life gives you lemons.
Juice. lemonade. Catch
okay,
a lemonade.
Okay.
Hey guys, so this is our room that we checked into, but it was a long walk to get to the room. You can't really see, but going to speed this up a little bit because it literally took about a minute to get there. But we finally made it, so it's just funny. Long, long walk to the room, but you'll see. All right. Okay, so yes, we are still as you can see the distance, they're getting very close. They're gonna be very close, but it was a long walk, so I just wanted to share that.
Yeah, you're gonna talk 2 minutes. 5, 12, 5, 12, 5, 12.
Okay,
all right.
We'll meet
you in a few right over here. Okay. All right, guys, so we just smelt a little bit of pot while we were walking into the hotel, so that's why. Thank you.
Thank you. seen it on TV.
Yeah, I was wondering if you guys had ever seen a four-level highway like this.
Yeah, one, two, three, four. Yeah,
it's four-level.
Wow. Yeah, all how many lanes? One, two, three, four, five lanes.
Yes. Because they have land, right?
Right down, right over here.
There's
like a spot right there
that
doesn't have a...
Carol, do you remember my Mr. Rogers story?
Oh, I love Mr. Rogers' story. Tell me about it again.
Okay, so I met Mr. Rogers twice. First time, I was in... I was working for Cape Cod Express, driving a truck.
Oh, wow,
and
really?
We had stopped into, of all places, that sandwich place you mentioned. What's that?
In Nantucket?
Yeah, what's the sandwich place we talked about?
Downtown?
The Sprouts, Henry's. Like the natural.
Something natural.
So
yeah.
We were in something natural, and I guess I didn't mean it. I guess just an incident. So the guy I was with was buying a sandwich, and he was a little bit ahead of me, I guess. And then Mr. Rogers dropped some change or something by accident. He picked it up, and then my friend by accident, the guy I was working with, he also dropped some change. And Mr. Rogers turned to him and says, "Looks like we've all got the dropsies today." and it was classic Mr. Rogers. You know, that's something that he would say, right? And that would, and you guys just looked at me, and then my friend says, "Oh, I guess so."
Looks like we could.
And I never forget it. Yeah, we knew it was Mr. Rogers. Yeah. Oh, what a classic.
That is funny.
Fire's getting put out. Thank you.
Uncle David.
Uncle David, okay. She's not herself.
Hi, hello dear. I drove.
Yeah, well, you're 10 years younger.
Let's get the
This is what I gotta deal with. Right here. Every day. Rest of my life.
I'm so tired.
Oh yeah, you're tired. You wanna drive?
No, I don't.
Yeah, you can drive because it self drives itself. You say you call me Bucko? Was it the 20s? Is it the 20s? Okay, you gotta get out of the 20s and get into the 50s.
You're high.
I am. The car is driving. I ain't doing nothing.
Because